So I was a biology student and I graduated in 2016, December of 2016. And once I got finished, I was like, let's look into nursing. I mean, there's so many different paths you can go down. Growing up in Austin, I knew of Concordia, really, really well-known, recognized school. I checked it out and the admissions process was, I mean, I had to take a couple classes to raise my GPA a little bit, and they were awesome. I just never had that experience going in a big college. You go into an advising appointment and they kind of just move you along to the next student, right? At Concordia, it's not like that. They're here to make you succeed. I think it's an amazing program, and I have nothing but good things to say about it. I would recommend Concordia's ABSN track.